So I'm James, and this is the E-Flight T28. I've only been flying it for 2 weeks, but I think I have the hang of it. Excited to take it back up.
At least I was able to get it past neutral. Hands off. All right, you ready to take it?
Yeah.
All trimmed out, ready to go.
I've got it on high rate right now, by the way. You might want to knock it down. First flight on the new plane, always like half great high, just so I can recover if I need to.
Fly a little easier than the little one?
Yeah.
A lot smoother?
You have floated before, right?
Yeah, last weekend was the first.
Did you land it last weekend?
You could call it that.
Hmm?
You could call it landing.
It got back down on the ground.
The issue was I had not been kind of right, and so it was making very sharp, not good turns coming into landing, and I had too much speed.
Yeah. Well, you can take it way down and give yourself time to get set.
I really should have gone just going up in flight.
I think when I talked to you a couple of weeks ago, I told you to try and do figure eight so that you learn how to turn both right and left. Doesn't seem like it should be difficult, but it feels completely different.
I haven't even realized I could turn left the whole time. And you pointed out.
Yeah. Shooting approaches, land, line up on the, on this side of the runway. The side closest to us. What that'll do is it'll keep you from lining up on the other side.
Perfect.
Now, here, I want to show you something.
Yeah.
Good landing.